Welcome back. You look interesting.
How much wine have you had in the last week?
I'm not hungover, I just haven't been able to sleep.
Well, that explains a lack of sparkle in your eyes. I just thought it was a bad makeup job.
You're sensitive.
I try. So, what's this big news you said you couldn't tell me about over the phone?
You don't waste time.
Well, I learned from the master. Spill.
I've been offered a senior financial position with Deborah Miller's company.
The jerk whose firm is taking us over?
And I have permission to take you with me.
When I say jerk, I do mean that in the most affectionate sense of the word, of course.
Of course. But you have to move to San Francisco.
I can be packed in 3 minutes. What's with the long face? You didn't have to sell yourself to 7 years of indentured servitude to this woman, did you?
No, this is a great opportunity for the both of us.
But I know this isn't about you and Christopher. I could barely get you to go out to dinner with him more than once a week.
No, there's no me and Christopher.
There's a guy in wine country. Like a knight in shining armor, you're attracted to, butterflies in your stomach, don't even want dessert kind of guy.
I'm gonna talk to Milton.
Seriously? I want details.
There's plenty of time for that. You look happy. I thought for sure you'd be batting down the hatches by now.
You know, surprisingly enough, I have never been happier in my life. Have a seat. So, you took the job, right?
Yes. Thank you.